If a sports playing robot can read its opponent's movements, how are real athletes supposed to react? What's the best way to build the body of a robot that can play sports? For the table tennis robot, in order to make the arm as light as possible, a single pneumatic actuator is equipped to control the three main joints in the elbows, shoulders, and wrists. This robot learns how to control the spinning top through trial and error. Practice makes perfect as it learns to perform various tricks in the process. Performing simulations also helps it learn. It can even correspond and move according to your movements. This could lead to new developments in robot learning. In this example, an AI-equipped robot is shown learning to adapt to the new task at hand. Watch as it learns to adjust the positioning of the pin when it fails at inserting it into the hole correctly. Transfer learning allows for robots to learn new tasks with high efficiency.
プラットフォームにロボットをまず作って、でその上でこうそれを進化させていくみたいなことをやらなきゃいけないと思ってて、で私自身もそのプラットフォーム上で技術を進化させていくというのを今やりたいと思っています。
Tanaka's challenge and evolution continues. Want to see more innovative technology? Hop on over to our channel and make sure to like this video and subscribe. Thanks for watching.